What's up, guys? Welcome back to an episode of Going to the Worst Reviewed Makeup Artist. I'm still in Paris, and I thought, why not just go into my local makeup artist salon and see what these makeup artists are up to these days. So I just let her do what she wanted to on my face, so let's just get right into it.
Come on. Thank you. hold on. Tu peux mélanger? Merci. Est-ce que tu veux rajouter au coin?
Oui, c'est très joli. Les yeux sont trop mignons. J'aime bien beaucoup, ouais. J'aime bien. Merci beaucoup. Je vais prendre une photo.
Je vois-tu la bordure?
Ah oui. Merci. Ah oui, ceci. Merci.
Je
vais
prendre
un peu de manger. Ah oui, si vous voulez.
Alright guys, I just came out of my appointment. Okay, the makeup isn't bad at all. The only thing that really sticks out like a sore thumb is obviously my lips. I don't know what was going on through her mind when she did my lipstick, but have a look. I don't know if she did that intentionally or if, I don't know, like I really just don't know. Like it's not even like slightly, and normally they actually overline my lips, but she underlined my lips, which how is that even a thing? But it's not a thing, obviously. But the makeup isn't bad, right? Like it's quite like cute. Like it's like it reminds me of like those Tumblr what's it called? The Tumblr girls makeup. Yeah, like I said, they always like manage to do like burgundy colours, and I feel like burgundy is the colour that does not suit me at all. Like it just does not suit me, and like I even asked like my friends like after like I did when I went home, like I asked my friends like what they thought of the makeup, if it was just like I wanted to know if it was just like me being in my own head about it, and they were like, yeah, like the colour like burgundy red just like does not suit you at all. So yeah, and like it's like quite a popular colour in like what the makeup artists have in their kits. Like they use like a lot of like red, like burgundy red in their palettes, which is like popular, like it must be a popular colour like amongst like all their clients, right? So yeah, it's just like just does not work for me. So yeah, which is a shame, but yeah, what I will do right now is take this lipstick off immediately, because it just looks ridiculous. But bless her, like obviously like she was like super sweet. They always are, like I don't even have to like say at this point. They always like are super sweet. Also I made an effort with my hair today. So thought I'd make the effort, but it's not like I look that great. So oh well. But yeah, that's basically it really. So I hope you enjoyed the video guys. I love you very much and I will see you in my next video. Mwah.